This is Tavo Lopez, and he has cerebral palsy but still goes to the gym. Although Tavo has difficulty using specific equipment, he always finds out a way to make it work. And Tavo has been working out for around 10 years now and always stayed active despite his condition.